up and pray. Craig has asked that she be a part of this.
This makes me really nervous. I can talk a cat off the fish wagon until this moment. I'm very pleased that Craig asked me to speak to you all today, especially in this day, Gavin's christening. 30 years ago this weekend, I had the pleasure to become godmother to both Craig and Chris. At this time, let me congratulate Mike and Virginia. It's awesome. Craig stayed with Paul and I for several months while he was pursuing his love with God. It was during this time he met Libby. We watched the romance blossom and the support they had for one another. The year ago September, they were married, and here we are today celebrating their son's christening. Gavin has a unique family, paternal grandparents he will fish with on the East Coast, maternal grandparents here in the West he will run through vineyards with. The real message is here, it takes a loving family to raise a child, not a village.